Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and tonight, sadly tonight, I am going to be telling you guys what I did this month, so let's get it on, shall we? So the 1st of July was my sister's birthday, so happy birthday for that month. Pretty sure I was still at Ashburton then. 2nd day, I didn't really do that much. 3rd, obviously, nothing. 4th, nothing. On the 5th, which was Sunday, I came back home. I was kind of sad, but I guess kind of happy because I like my own space. Nothing really. Oh yeah, I applied for a job at Spotlight. They still haven't got back to me yet. Nothing really. Wonder what happened at 10 o'clock. Oh yeah, I went to SIT because there's this course that I want to do. And I hope I'll get it. I just kind of on the waiting list at the moment, so. On the 15th, I went to Gore. That was fun. That was with my mum and Richard. That was a good day. Oh, slash payday. Shopping day. Bring other people. Bring that person, which I didn't do. Oh yeah, I met an old friend. He's Josh, and I'm pretty sure he doesn't know my YouTube channel yet, but I guarantee once I'll get him to subscribe. He did a course that I did when I did my license and some other stuff. That didn't happen. I wish that day never happened. And yeah. Oh, and then Wentworth came back on this month, which is very exciting. That's very, very exciting. I'm just going to quickly look, skim and scan. Typical. I was so relieved when that happened. Kind of personal, but yeah. Wait, what was that? Yeah, obviously watching. Oh yeah, I made butter chicken for the first time in this month. Only because my sister told me how to do it. Missed that day, but I wish it never did. Okay, obviously nothing really happened. And that, right. So yeah, I think that's all that I need to let you guys know. I'm not too sure when, but I'm going to show you guys how I make butter chicken. I really want to show you how I make it. It's pretty easy, like, but it's just the way that I do it, because I cheated. But yeah, also, hopefully after this, I will do a singing video for you. I haven't done that for like, I think like, for like a month. I've been kind of up and down. A lot of stuff has happened lately, and yeah, it's a bit complicated right now. But, yeah, I think that's all. That's pretty sure that's all I did this month. Nothing really exciting, but yeah, that's what I did this month. So, yeah, I need to stop saying yeah. Oh, and then I've just been hanging out with a lot of mates, trying to, like, not be depressed. But, yeah, it doesn't matter anyway. But, yeah, other than that, I love you all. You all know the drill. Like, subscribe, share, comment, turn on the notifications bell so you never miss a video like this. Also, I think I'm gonna continue doing Kingdom Hearts videos for you guys. I'm not too sure if you were enjoying those, but it is my favorite game, even though I get really angry with it, but it's my favorite game, so. And I should probably start that back. It's probably maybe been like 8 months or something, or probably a year since I haven't done another video, but yeah. But I have a few ideas of what I want to do, but yeah. I can't wait to see you all next time, and hopefully I will be seeing you in my singing video very, very shortly. Also, sorry about the lighting. It is pretty dark in here, and the light that's on is in that bedroom part, and then there's a little light that's down here that's white shining in my face. But yeah, that wouldn't matter anyway, but I just want to say sorry about that. But yeah, I think that's all I need to let you guys know about. Other than that, hopefully I will do my singing channel for you guys. So yeah, I love you all. I can't wait to see you all next. Bye bye.